several tractor trailers were involved, along with many other smaller cars and SUVs along the eastbound lanes of I-88 near mile marker 72. Now, we're told there were multiple injuries. Many people have been transported to the hospital. Emergency crews from across the region were called in to help. One witness says people were being taken to the Skeneva school to stay warm while they waited. Stay with News Channel 2 as more details become available.